Diving into today's tech-savvy landscape, the Internet of Things is finding its groove right at the heart of Industry 4.0. With IoT, companies are no longer just online. They are harnessing real-time data to supercharge their production flow. But wait, there is a twist. The Industrial Internet of Things, IIoT. It's like IoT, but tailor-made for the bustling world of Industry 4.0. So, what's the journey of IIoT been like and how it's reshaping the corporate landscape? Let's embark on this discovery journey together. And hey, if you are new here and you're on the hunt for top-tier digital insights, smash that subscribe button. Imagine a world where industrial devices are interlinked, communicating in real time, optimizing machinery performance, and even predicting maintenance needs. That's IIoT in action. But where is the IIoT making waves? Well, it's not just the factory floor. From energy, where it's revolutionizing resource tracking, to manufacturing, monitoring vast areas for things like power grid health and emissions, it's a game changer. Now I hear you ask, isn't that just IoT? Here's where it gets interesting. While both IoT and IIoT connect devices, they serve distinct purposes. IoT is all about your smart homes and wearable tech. IIoT, on the flip side, zeroes in on industrial equipment, sensors and machinery. IIoT's magic? It's all about amplifying productivity and insights in the industrial realm. And trust me, when it comes to tech, IIoT isn't skimping. We are talking high-precision sensors, lightning-fast networks, and rugged tech built for those tough industrial backdrops. So, to sum it up, IoT is your smart fridge ordering milk. And IIoT, it's your entire factory floor optimizing in harmony. All right, tech enthusiast. Ready to dive deeper into the incredible transformation that the IIoT is bringing to the world of manufacturing and machine maintenance? Well, thanks to technology, we are witnessing a revolution, shaping a more efficient and dynamic industrial landscape. Let's break down this journey of IIoT maturity into its five pivotal stages. Number one, computerization. Here, businesses are dipping their toes into the IIoT pool, harnessing technology to monitor machine performance. It's all about spotting issues and zooming into solutions. Number two, connectivity. Next up, we are stringing everything together. Think sensors, devices, analytics, all talking to each other, ensuring a real-time data flow. Number three, data analysis. This is where things get juicy. With data in hand, companies dive deep, extracting insights and optimizing machine performance. Number four, predictive capability. Enter the world of foresight. Thanks to machine learning, businesses can now predict possible machine glitches, ensuring a smooth, uninterrupted production line. And number five, adaptability. Finally, the crowning jewel. At this stage, businesses can flexibly tweak their tech, ensuring it aligns with the ever-evolving demands. So, from simply monitoring machines to completely adapting technologies, IIoT is changing the game. Let's explore these stages through an infographic. How to level up in the IIoT maturity model? Imagine it as an exhilarating climb, from the base of simply connecting devices to the summit of predictive insights. Here is how the ascent unfolds. Embedded devices. Think of these as the foundation. We start by integrating devices that are network connected, all set to gather precious data. Cloud computing. With data in our hands, it's time to store it. And where better than the cloud? This ensures easy access and room for growth. IoT connectivity. But data isn't just for hoarding, right? We need a robust connectivity system that ensures this data flows smoothly and swiftly. Predictive analytics. Now comes the magic. With our stored data, we can employ predictive algorithms. These help glean insights into machine performances and even foretell potential hiccups. Ubiquitous computing. And for the grand finale, we spread the net of connected devices all over the factory. This provides unparalleled flexibility and a panoramic view of the production processes. When we talk about IIoT adoption, the potential rewards are massive, but so are the mountains we might have to climb. First up, the elephant in the room, the initial investment. From high-tech sensor devices to top-tier data analytics systems, making IIoT work for your business isn't a small feat. Next, in this connected world, comes the ever-looming shadow of data security. With more gadgets online, the cyber doors ajar for potential intruders. So, safeguarding sensitive data is absolutely crucial. And don't forget to truly harness IIoT's power. Companies might need to shake things up, from revamping processes to upskilling their teams. But silver linings. Embracing IIoT paves the way for boosted productivity, higher end efficiency, and innovative business models. And here is a nugget for you. McKinsey highlighted how the pandemic showcased IIoT's potential. With the right digital tools, businesses could dance around the market upheavals, pivot production, and keep the engine running even with physical constraints. That's resilience right there. And what about gearing up for Industry 4.0? It's the next big wave in tech and business. Imagine it as the Olympics for companies, where everyone's training hard, aiming for that gold medal of technological prowess. So, to be on top of this game, first and foremost, you've gotta have that robust tech backbone, intertwined with a deep-dive knowledge of cutting-edge systems and operations. But here's the kicker, agility. In this ever-evolving landscape, companies need to be nimble-footed, ready to pivot at a moment's notice and seamlessly integrate those shiny new tech pieces. The bottom line, get prepped, plan right, and embrace the magic of IIoT. It's not just about staying in the race, it's about leading the pack. On your mark, get set, tech! And if you are vibing with this whole IoT thing and wanna dive even deeper into its perks, peep this video right up here. It's your one-stop shop for all things IoT. Trust me, you won't wanna skip this one. Thanks for stopping by. If you felt today's video leveled up your game, make sure to cruise through my channel for more gems on navigating the digital world. See you in the next one. Ciao.